listening to all the lyric records, making all your friends feel oh so guilty about their cynicism. And the rest of their generation, not even the government, is gonna step in there. But are you ready to be heartbroken? Are you ready to be heartbroken? Full of bitterness, on account of all the seriousness. You say you're so happy now, you can happily stand up. Well, lean over on the bookcase. If you really want to get straight, you read Norman Mailer. I'll get yourself a new tailor. But are you ready to be?